Eli's getting in frisk mode. That's right, you get his rope. You booger. Eli. I know, that one almost freaking killed me. Millie. Oh, Mark's getting the glasses off. Hey, gypsers.
Beaver.
I know.
In there.
Yep. They're the ones that are not easy to get out.
Oh, you found them all.
God. Hi, gypsers. Do you want to come back in, honey? Gypsy. Here's Bottom. You're funny. Yeah, we're gonna have to clean that ear again, huh? Why don't you go in the easy way? Come here, baby. I know. Oh, Millie. Hey, gypsers. What's the matter, Millie? You think it's too deep? Come on, baby, up here. There you go. Hi, Gypsy. What?
This is an iron
bolt. Really? You never know what's gonna wash up. Help him, Eli!
I don't know, it's buried in there. I need a shovel to get that out.
I don't know, man. What have you been doing?
There's another one.
It's not rebar, is it?
It's connected to something bigger. It's a chunk of concrete.
It's rebar.
And it's a chunk of concrete that's attached to it. First I've seen something like that.
Yeah, no, usually this stuff's like under the bridge. How you doing, gypsers?
Oh, Jeff.
You're seriously going to try and pull the whole thing out. As a beaver jumps up and bites your arm off.
Yeah.
Eli.